I ran on and on. When I finally came to my senses, the rain of remorse had ceased, and the sun had long since begun to sink in the distance. I turned around, and at the end of my long shadow, saw what I was looking for. A golden wheat field, gentle breeze stroking it, a woman hitting the pillow, feathers bursting out of it turning to snow, and a child playing with the wolf. This is the Wind of Kine. I finally found it. Finally.